Wala na siyang work. Hello, Amiga. Hi.
Hi.
Hello. Hi, Julia. Hi, Julia.
Hi.
Oh, the one and the only.
Yes, RB Chanko.
Diba? Kumusta?
Okay naman, I'm excited to chika chika.
Yeah. Julia, welcome to the dressing room exclusive.
Hello.
So pretty.
It's my first time in the dressing room.
Exclusive. Talaga? First
yes,
time?
First time.
Wow. So, kailangan merong mga bagay na hindi pa napapag-usapan. Huling beses, the last time you were here, naalala ko, you went viral because of that statement about yung bra.
Yes.
Na nahihirapan kang
magbra.
Magbra.
Kasi walang nakakapitan.
Oh, you know?
Correct.
Sabi ni Mark, you became a champion for many women who related to you so well. Because, totoo naman talaga, may mga kababaihan, ha?
Of course.
Oo. Yeah. So, what kind of comments did you get, both on social media and personally, after you said that?
Well, I think, mas natuwa ako kasi, mas naging confident yung mga girls who,
who don't have big breasts.
Yeah,
yes.
We don't have big boobs.
Right.
So, siguro, natuwa lang ako with the comments that they're more open about it and they're more proud of it. Because sometimes, diba, pag wala, they feel like it should be an insecurity or it should be something that they're ashamed of. But then, when they were starting to tag me in their posts, natuwa ako kasi parang na-embrace na nila yun.
Remember some of the comments?
Sorry?
You remember some of the comments?
They were asking where I was buying my nipple tapes.
Tinatanong nila kung saan ka bumibili ng
yes.
nipple tapes.
Yes.
Saan ka nga ba bumibili ng nipple tapes?
In all honesty, Tito Boy, a bench talaga.
Okay.
They have nice silicone ones and then sticker ones.
No, but you have to educate me. Anong nagagawa ng nipple tape?
Well, it's just there to... Actually, we just... Ako, di ba ang bra naman mini is just to... ako ha, I see it as just to cover the nipple.
Okay.
para hindi bumakat. So I feel like with the nipple tapes, it's just for the nipple talaga. So pag magdamit ka... Tapos naka-nipple tape ka, walang bakat ng nipple.
Hindi masagwa. Oo.
Yeah, at least free ka pa. Free pa.
Alright, but, okay. Pero, does it increase the size of your boobs? Of
the
your
nipple
breast?
Tape? The not nipple tape?
No, not at all. So it's just really to protect you.
The bakat.
The bakat.
Yung pagkabakat ng nipples.
Pero, pag pinag-uusapan naman ang breasts, I find it a bit unfair. Talagang unfair.
Sure.
Because, you know, to say that you have to have big boobs for you to be attractive.
Or sexy.
It's totally wrong.
It's very, very wrong.
I have some friends who are boys and who are lesbians. At ang kanilang preference are women. Kanya-kanya eh.
Iba-iba.
Na hindi boobsy. Hindi malaki ang breast.
Yeah.
See, Joshua's preference, obviously, is not.
Oh, mas ano siya, Tito Boy, but...
Mas butt siya.
Mas attractive siya sa... Perfect. Buti na lang.
Did you know that from the very beginning?
Yes. Because of course, Tito Boy, diba, we were friends first before went on another level. Kaya syempre, na-share na na yun.
Pero, Julia, I look at you, it's not like you don't have boobs.
No, because Tito Boy, yung inner ko now, the white tank top that I'm wearing now, meron siyang built-in na pad na. So, kahit di ka magbra, may pad na siyang built.
That's another thing. Because women or girls just need to be creative.
Yes.
Diba?
There are some clothes na built-in na yung mga padding. Ang padding naman, I feel like it's really for the bakat lang eh.
Pero, meron bang panahon sa buhay mo that you got bothered because, you weren't blessed, as they would say. Which I think is a misnomer. I mean, it shouldn't be blessed because you're blessed really with breasts. But, like your mom... For example,
they're all boobies.
Diba? Boobies. Diba? May panahon na, na insecure ka, o di kaya you wished you had bigger boobs.
I don't recall, Tito Boy. Ang first time ko na-realize na I'm flat-chested. I was flat-chested. First ko, hindi ko na, it was never an issue to me. So nagpo-post ako. And then may iba na medyo bastos, magko-comment, flat. I had to ask. Ano ba yung flat? And then they had to say, flat-chested. Flat-chested ba ako? Oh, flat-chested nga pala ako. Pero it was never an issue.
Yeah.
And I feel like mas comfortable ako this way because, I don't know, mas happy ako sa boobs kong gato.
You should celebrate what you have.
Yeah.
And that brings me to our next discussion.
Yes.
Because, napanood ko to, this whole thing about your audition for Darna.
Yeah.
Una muna, totoo yun?
I want... Siseryosohin ko sana, Tito. Seryoso naman ako, Tito Boy.
Yeah, that whole walk. I mean, napanood ko yun. Okay.
I was so ready na, Tito Boy.
Okay.
And then, real talk, I really went kasi akala ko game. Kasi nakita ko may pila talaga, Tito Boy. At saka camera, all the works for an audition. So I went there. I was ready to be asked questions and to shout it if asked or who bad if they needed. Okay lang.
Kasi nakita ko pa eh. Saan ba ako? Do I face here?
Yes. Or, oh. But they were laughing. Siguro they thought I was joking. Okay, sige. Okay. Okay lang naman if funny. Uh-huh.
Okay. So, you were serious about auditioning?
Yes, Tito Boy.
Oh, pero hindi ka nila sineryoso?
Natawa sila. Baka akala nila joke lang for me.
Aba, hindi. Ituloy natin ngayon. Kasi we have the iconic bra. Oo, diba?
So funny.
This is the iconic Darna bra, diba?
Tito Boy, baliktad.
Ah, baliktad.
Ganto siya.
Yun.
Oh my gosh!
That's how you wear it.
Nakakatawa!
Okay. At saka, nag-audition ka na rin lang. I-re-enact natin
yung
ngayon.
Yung audition?
Yung audition. Oh, kunyari ako si Inang, Olive Lamasan.
Oh, okay.
And you come in and I ask you two questions.
Right,
and then let's do some things.
Do we wear it?
Yeah, oo. Oh.
Okay. Out? Sige.
Kaya?
Sige.
Or pwede naman sa taas ng blazer. Oh, baka naman pwede na dito. How? Wait, I'll help you. Kasi syempre...
Tito Boy.
Ay, baligtad.
Ganyan bra, Tito Boy.
Wait.
Nakakatawa. Tulungan nyo na si Tito Boy. Mag-block
ng bra. Pwede hindi siya, ano?
Nakakatawa.
Wait, ha?
At saka talagang...
Imagine, I don't even know how to handle a bra.
At saka over talaga ng blazer, no?
Over siya, para...
Conservative ba si Darna?
Camp. Pong camp there.
Camp?
Okay.
Correct. Oh.
Okay, so what's gonna happen
Tito
is...
Tito Boy, nakakatawa to.
Hindi. Papasok ka.
Okay po.
Kakatok ka, halimbawa.
Okay po.
So you go, come in, next! Ganun, di ba?
Okay,
there's
po,
the audition.
Okay,
and then, let's see what happens.
Okay.
All right.
Oh my gosh. Nasa number one, dapat nasa 3-2. Sabi ko sa'yo, Tito Boy, walang kakapitan talaga to. Okay.
Sige, adjust yung nasa labas.
Hindi, okay na siya. Yeah. Look at this.
Ikaw ang magbubukas, ha? Kunyari. Ani? Ay, naku, kakapagod tong audition na ito.
Oh,
it's so tiring to do this. Come in!
Okay.
Oh, Julia,
good
please.
Good evening, Inang.
Ay,
good evening po.
I am Inang Olive, and you're auditioning for the role of Darna.
Yes po.
Darna ba uding?
Darna naman sana.
Darna na lang, okay. Alright. Bakit gusto mo ang papel na Darna? You have to convince me.
Oh, okay. Because I am an independent, strong, empowered woman who can empower other women.
Yes.
Wow.
And fight for others, di ba?
Yes.
Fight for the rights of other women.
Yes.
And the world. Okay.
Yes.
Ang importante ng laman dito ay magawa natin yung ang bato. Kunyari ako si Ding.
Okay.
And then of course, gusto namin marinig yung Darna.
Hindi talaga siya kumakapit dito, boy. Sabi ko sa inyo.
Kanya-kanyang uso lang yan. Pag nalaglag naman yan, tataas yun.
Okay.
May sariling buhay.
Baka naman pag nakuha ko yung role, mas customized na for the...
Correct. Para sa'yo na talaga.
Okay, alright.
Hindi na nasa taas ng blazer.
Okay.
Okay? So would you like to stand? Ano
okay, do you want me to remove my clothes? Okay, too much.
Okay, so there.
Okay.
So ang bato to Darna, or di ba you make a turn?
Ah, ganun ba yun?
Ding, ang bato. And
ding,
then,
ang bato, tapos
nulunukin,
tapos iikot, tapos sisigaw.
But you have to make your ikot really nice, ha? Para
wow, okay.
Powerful, eh.
Diba dapat mabilis
yun? Yan, yung ganun.
Okay.
At saka iba yung, ano, iba yung ikot mong yun. I like that, ha? May konting...
Okay. Buelo.
May buelo, eh. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action!
Ding, ang bato! Darna!
Ganda naman. Can I have a take two?
Talaga, Tito Boy? Sige.
Ang ganda nun. Iba namang texture ngayon ng Darna. Yung Darna naman ngayon na may medyo pagka-sultry ng konti.
Oh.
Kasi yun,
okay.
Powerful yun.
Okay.
Darna!
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action!
Dave, ang bato. Dara na!
Wonderful!
Fierce na ba yung
ganda,
tutubo?
Ganda nun, ha?
Okay.
Iba yung...
okay.
Iba yung...
Pwede na po ba itong tanggalin?
Oo, oh, pwede na.
Nahulog na talaga siya, eh.
Pwede na siya talagang tanggalin. Akin na.
Okay.
Itatago natin uli dito ang Darna. But have you seen the movie?
No.
Not yet.
No.
Not yet. But you're aware na, ang dami-dami nang nag-Darna.
Yes, Tito Boy. Right.
Pero seriously lang, pag halimbawa kinonsider ka and you're asked for a serious audition for the movie, you would do it.
Oh yes, Tito Boy, of course.
Diba?
Definitely.
It's an iconic.
It's worth the try.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ikaw yung tipo na hindi natatakot sa mga ganun, no? Mag-audition, mag-try.
Okay lang, Tito Boy.
Yeah. Okay. You were maid of honor in the wedding
yes.
of Danny. How was it? Kumusta yung karanasan na yun?
Ano ako doon, Tito Boy? Literal na maid.
Bakit literal na maid?
Because todo alalay talaga kay Danny. May time din sa wedding when she really fainted already.
Okay.
So I was really nataranta.
Bakit?
Siguro sa init, sa bigat ng gown. I feel like hindi I think it's everything, her emotions, her
all of the above, yeah.
So I'm always just behind her fixing her the gown, the water. I had her mini pouch.
Okay.
I had to. Walang kapoys-poys ako that day, and it was truly a memorable experience for me.
Okay. Aside from the alalay, what made it more memorable?
Oh, that my our eldest is now married.
Uh-oh.
It's just the fact that
idea,
she's
no?
now committed to one person forever for the rest of her life.
Mm-hmm.
That's really something else.
Okay. Totoo ba that at one point, kayo ni Danny, hindi talaga kayo excited mag-asawa, magpakasal?
Yes, Tito Boy.
Bakit?
Takot siguro kami, Tito Boy, sa ang dami na naming na-witness na... Honestly, yung mga unsuccessful na marriages
right.
or what couples go through in marriage, siguro we just fear it. But it doesn't mean na completely nawalan kami ng faith in marriage. We believe in it pa rin naman. There's something.
You just expressed that, na parang, because of what you saw.
Growing up?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. And then you were also quoted to have said that, kung meron kang preference, I'd rather have a child than be...
Get married?
Oo, than get married.
It's my dream talaga, Tito Boy, na maging mommy. So, kahit na mauna na yung maging mommy. Pero yung tama
okay.
talaga is to get married and then
okay.
be a mom.
Uh-oh.
Mas linalook forward ko lang to be a mom, more than to get married. But syempre, everything has to be done the right way, diba?
Of course. Okay. Yes. Itong pananaw mong ito, alam to ni Joshua?
Yes, I'm very expressive.
You are?
I think everybody knows.
Alright. So, paano yung ano, paano ang kanyang reaction pag sinasabi mo yan? Paano bang natag nito? Ang tingin ko sa kanya kasi napaka...
Traditional.
Yun,
yes.
That's the word.
Very traditional and very old school.
Mm.
I think si Joshua listens to me. He understands where I'm coming from. Pero at the same time, nakikita ko sa mga mata niya pag nakikinig siya sa akin, nagsasabi ng ganun, Tito Boy, yung alam niyang one day magbabago yung perception ko sa marriage.
Katulad ni Danny.
Like Danny, Tito Boy, nagulat talaga.
You wouldn't have imagined, diba?
I didn't imagine. So I'm happy for her. Now, I have even more faith that one day,
you're gonna
I'll be
get
like
married.
That. Yes.
Right. Naalala ko lang, the last time you and Joshua guested on the show,
mm-hmm.
ito totoo, galing sa aking puso, magkagalit kayo nun.
Yes! Nagkatampuhan kami nun.
Kasi body language, magkalayo.
Magkalayo, tapos pinaglapit pa kami. Pero after nun, thanks to the guesting, naging okay na kami ulit.
Okay.
Natawa kasi siya sa yung bra statement.
Our conversation about the bra. But ano yung away nyo? Tampuhan?
Noong time na yon Tito Boy, may, you see, di ko nga din maalala eh. Ano ba? Naalala nyo ba? Hindi, feeling ko, wala Tito, hindi ko maalala. It must be that petty.
It must be that.
That shallow.
But what do you quarrel about most of the time?
Tito Boy, you know, kami ni Josh, siguro yung napadalas lang yung tampuhan namin was yung nasa peak kami ng kapaguran talaga. Na every little thing was getting to us.
Mm.
Na linalabas namin sa isa't isa kasi there's nobody else we can release it to na comfortable kami at makakaintindi. Mm. Kasi pag naglabas siya ng galit sa akin, naglabas ako ng galit, we'll understand it. Kasi there's love.
Right, but... Mm.
But now na, you know, we're now good at choosing our battles. Hindi na lahat pala ano, sinasayangan ng energy at ng oras.
True. Pero siya, wala pa namang point na grabe ang away na, hindi kayo nag-usap ng ilang... What was the worst?
Yung last year, Tito Boy. Yeah.
That was the worst.
That was, oh, that was the worst. That was different level. Yeah.
Iba yun.
Pero hindi away yun, Tito Boy. Hindi ako nag-outrage.
At saka tahimik ka.
Tahimik ako.
Lala ko yun.
So quiet. That's why I think he got more scared. Because he wasn't hearing any reaction from me.
The most important lesson you learned from that episode?
Never tolerate. No. Never tolerate.
Because if you do, bawas ang self-worth mo eh.
Yes, it's a way.
No?
Yeah. Yeah. At saka baka things will never be the same again. Yun yung risk lang. Yun yung scary lang.
Tama. Kumusta kayo ngayon?
Well, we're okay. Okay kami ni Josh. We've been very busy shooting Vlogzy.
Are you discovering more things about yourselves? I'm definite that the relationship is stronger.
Mm-hmm.
Diba?
Yes. I think more mature. After that experience, we learned to give each other more time for ourselves para maintindihan pa namin yung mga sarili namin. Being
Tama.
So young.
Right.
Giving space na mahalin pa yung sarili namin to figure out what we really want. What we want for each other, the best for each other, and individually. Yeah. Nandun na kami, Tito Boy. Ang galing.
Galing ano?
After last
year. And recognizing also that you guys are work in progress.
Yeah.
That you guys are evolving.
And it's even harder that there's so much people watching us
Tama.
While we're just a work in progress.
No. Habang nangyayari ang lahat ng ito, ang dami-daming nakapaligid.
Yes.
Ang dami-daming nakapaligid. Let's talk about Between Maybes.
Yeah.
Interesting, di ba?
Yeah.
Kwento mo sa amin, bakit Between Maybes and you play Hazel?
Hazel Ilagan.
To the character of Gerald Anderson.
Yes, Louie.
Louie.
Oo.
Ano ang kwento?
Well, I'm Hazel Ilagan, isang actress sa Philippines na napagod sa ingay at gulo sa buhay niya. Back home. Wala na siyang control sa life niya. And siguro nasagad na siya. We all have that face naman, diba, Tito Boy? Hindi naman mga artista lang din. Everyone goes through that stage na, okay, burnt out na ako. And then, hindi niya na kayang yung pressure ng mga nakapaligid sa kanya. So one day, she just woke up and said, I'm gonna leave. I need peace. I need clarity. I need
rest.
To find my, yes, rest. It's as simple as that.
Diba? Katawan,
I need
kaluluwa.
To breathe.
Right.
Ang strong word pala ng breathe. After I did that film, doon ko lang nalaman na
yung breathe.
Yung nakakahinga ka. Yung hindi ka suffocated.
Okay.
That's very important.
So ang ginawa ni Hazel, siya ay naglakbay.
She left. Mm-hmm. And then doon niya nakilala yung character ni Gerald, which is Louie, who is a very isolated boy with so much anger and pain in his life. All he wants to do is isolate himself. He likes just to be alone, to be quiet. And then they cross paths from two different worlds, two different people, but two lonely, sad souls. And they meet.
Okay.
So it's interesting. It's interesting how...
That's when the maybe happens.
Yes. Yeah.
That's when the maybe happens.
Yeah.
Kasi earlier, before we started this conversation, I was telling Mark, our head writer, sabi ko, you know, maybe it's not necessarily bad.
That's
because
true.
Maybe, yun yung stage ng buhay mo that is the precursor actually of being certain. Dadaan ka dun eh,
mm-hmm.
bago ka maging sigurado.
Yes.
Diba? So, that's what happens. And then, alamin ho natin kung anong mangyayari kay Louie at sa kay Hazel.
Yes.
Sa pelikulang ito. In real life, meron ka na bang ginawang maybe? Have you been a maybe to someone?
Definitely.
Talaga?
Definitely. I became a maybe. Yeah.
Talaga?
Yes.
Tell me what you can. Naging maybe ka?
Well, I believe so. I think naging yes ako, tapos naging maybe. Nauna yung yes, tapos naging
Nauna
maybe.
Nauna yung yes, tapos naging maybe.
Maybe. Feeling
Ay, masakit
ko,
yun,
feeling
ha?
Ko yun. Diba, Tito Boy, from being sure about you, naging
tapos biglang.
Maybe lang. Diba? We don't deserve that.
Of
We
course.
Don't deserve to just be a maybe.
Painful.
Yes.
Mm. But, so how did you handle that?
I knew I didn't deserve that. And anybody who thought I was just a maybe didn't deserve me. I deserve to be the yes. I would deserve to be the sure.
Right.
Yeah.
Ikaw ba yung tipong, after processing it, matagal ka mag-process?
Dito ba, ang problema sa akin is, alam ko na sa sarili ko, nandiyan na yung mga sagot ko, nahihirapan lang akong actionan, gawan okay. to do something about
You're
it.
You're not alone. Marami tayong ganun.
Oh yes, things are easier said than done, always.
So, I mean, how did you walk away from a situation like that?
I got tired of the feeling like I wasn't worthy of his love. Parang ganun. Wow.
At dahil doon, malis ka lang.
I walked away.
That must have been painful.
Very painful. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Artista.
Maybe. Maybe. No, you tapang,
came,
diba?
Ganito ha, Regina. It came from a maybe. Maybe. Diba? From a yes to a maybe. Diba? No, but ito mga karanasan na ito, diba? Strengthens us.
Oh, yes.
In many amazing ways.
And so empowering after lalo.
Right. Yeah. Diba? Ikaw ba, wala kang, whether deliberate or hindi, may ginawa ka ng maybe sa buhay mo?
Ang dami. We all have so much maybes. Okay. Because only because we're so afraid to answer yes or no. So sometimes nasa-stuck tayo dun sa maybe.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, but in the process, you can also hurt.
I know.
Diba? In the process, masasaktan mo. Kailan namin mapapanood ang pelikulang ito?
May 15th.
Yan ang hindi maybe. Sigurado po
Siguradong May 15th lalabas May 15th. Ang ating pelikula.
Between maybes.
Yes.
How is it working with Gerald?
I had an amazing experience. Mm-hmm. Even with everybody.
Not just Gerald. Uh-oh.
Everyone.
Okay.
Yes.
Everyone. What? It wasn't a problem to you and Josh. I'm asking, sasabihin na, you know, why am I even asking this? But, you know, when you are in a relationship, mm-hmm. nagpaalam ka, syempre.
Alam to, Tita Boy.
Nagpaalam ka kay Joshua that you were doing a movie or you don't need to do, you don't even need to say, can I?
Kasi, Tita Boy, with Josh and I, mini-ting na kami na it's possible that the two of us will have individual projects. And then we talked among ourselves. And then we agreed na it's good. It will be good for the both of us. And we're so open. Pag may solo project siya, he'll really share. And then I'll really share. Parang it happened so naturally. Parang we knew that it was gonna happen. Mm. So it was more like, it's a good news eh. It's not like, hey, can I? Walang ganun. It's more like, Bob, guess what? I'm doing a movie and it's gonna be with like this and it's gonna be in Japan. It's more like that, Tito Boy.
Galing.
It's not an issue. It shouldn't be an issue. It's our job.
Tama.
Yeah, and we got into the relationship na knowing na we're actors and we're gonna end up having to do this. Eventually.
I'm really glad to listen to you talk about these things because it is a problem to others.
Oh, yeah.
It can be a problem. Not just here. Hindi lamang dito sa Pilipinas. Pero sa iba, lalo na when you live a professional life, dependent on, many things. Opinions of producers, of fans, of parents, of, you know, the support system, mm-hmm. diba? Pero kayo ni Josh, klaro yan.
Yes, from the very beginning.
In the process of making the film, in Japan, right? Ano ang hindi mo malilimutan?
The piece that I found.
So, para kang si Hazel.
Yes, Tito Boy, grabe. Talaga? I found my piece in Japan.
Wow.
And I did it all on my own.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ang galing naman.
That's the best feeling. Finding your inner peace finally.
Did you have to spend time alone? Did you go to a place? Did you... paano yun? How did you get there?
I think it helped so much, Ito Boy, na we shot in a place where it was so quiet that there was no distraction. It's like tunnel vision. So, yung passion ko, yung fire nagbo-burn ulit sa heart ko, yung passion ko for my craft, yung sa sobrang tahimik, I was hearing my own thoughts, my own, yung
You were talking to yourself.
I could feel myself, I could hear myself, and it was like, it was so magical to feel peace again.
Dinalaw ka ni Josh?
No, hindi na. Ah. No, kasi I went to Japan, went here, 1-2 days for a commitment, flew again, and then back.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, so...
He respects my workspace, Tito Boy.
That's important.
He respects my workspace.
And you respect his.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Meron ba kaming eksena, huli na lang, meron ba kaming eksena na aabangan sa pelikula?
Yes.
Ano ito?
Oh, I can't tell.
Talaga, hindi?
But meron.
Meron. Mm. Oh, it's a scene that will surprise us.
Yes.
Ano kaya yun? Okay. Yes. It has nothing to do with the Darna bra.
No. Humingi nga ako ng bra si wala
eh. Okay. We're going to play a game.
All right.
Which is called Yes, No, or Maybe.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to show you some photos.
All right.
All you have to do is, halimbawa, pagkatingin mo ng litrato, sasabihin mo sa akin kung yes, no, or maybe, and why.
Wait, but as what? For what? Next leading man.
Next leading man. O kung gusto mo, lawakan mo pa.
Hala,
oo,
we'll get in trouble.
Kung gusto, hindi naman. Hindi naman. Next leading man is very specific. Yeah, I think we should get there. But
safe.
If you but if you feel like you have to go beyond it, you tell us why, yes, no, or maybe. We listen.
Ah, it depends sa explanation.
Yeah.
Okay, so leading man na lang lahat. Okay.
Tama.
Marco, as leading man, yes. Because we're such good friends and I feel like we'll have such an a comfortable and easy time being on-screen partners.
Okay.
Yes. Sexy. That, Marco? Yes. Oo naman.
Sexy, no?
Ang kaibigan ko.
Oh.
Pinagpagura niya yan. Acknowledge natin.
Tama. Next.
Yes! I've always wanted to work with him.
This is, of course, Echo.
Yes.
Tell me why. Bakit?
Well, Jericho Rosales is Jericho Rosales. And from the stories of my tita Clau, she really liked working with him. One of her favorite leading men.
Jericho Rosales.
Sobra daw siyang nakakahugot,
nakakadala.
Feed. Yeah.
It's important though when you act. Kasi you feed each other.
You
feed from, you know, how your co-actor reacts to what you do. Okay,
yes.
Next. Yes, no, or maybe.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, of course. Explain pa ba natin to?
Explain mo.
Oh, he's really charming and very, very charming. Iba yung mata. Nagsasparkle on screen.
Gusto ano sabi ko? I remembered what? To all the boys I've loved before.
Yeah, yung pa-fall.
Oh.
Yung pa-fall, tas sasaktan ka sa huli.
Oh.
Ayoko nang ganun.
Ayaw mo nang
next.
Ganun.
No, okay. Na lang.
Next.
No.
Bakit no?
No. Hindi ko nakikitang magiging on-screen partners kami.
I respect that.
Yeah. Hindi ko siya ever na-imagine.
Are you friends?
Oh, no, okay. I'm okay naman.
You're
I'm
okay.
I'm okay, yes.
I'm okay, you're not, but you're okay. You're acquaintances.
Oh, yes, Tito Boy. Pag nakikita kami, nagbabatean kami.
Okay, yeah. That's good.
But of course, respect
of
as
course.
A human being.
All right. Donnie.
No.
Why not?
Kasi...
And why the no?
Baby.
Okay.
Baby eh. Ano na lang. Sa ka-age niya na lang siya.
Okay. Ito kasi, this is a surprise. Wait, ha?
Surprise.
There.
Yes, of course. Pwede kami gumawa ng rom-com.
Ganda, no?
Yes. Of course.
Oo.
Pampahappy lang sa mga tao. Tsaka fairy tale.
It's nice.
A fairy tale.
Diba? Okay. Next.
Yes. Siguro.
Spider-Man?
Spider-Man. Oo naman. Cute siya. Adorable. Tsaka Hollywood. Doon tayo sa Hollywood.
Wala bang pinagsisilosan si Joshua?
Lahat.
As lahat. In lahat? Pati si Tom Holland?
Hindi na siguro, Tito.
Hindi na.
Sobra okay. Naman na yun.
Pero siloso talaga siya.
Sobra, Tito Boy.
Seryoso talaga.
Seryoso.
Lahat.
Lahat, Tito Boy.
Paano siya magselos?
Tampo. Tampo talaga.
Oo. Ikaw naman, paliwanag.
Yes. Pero at some point, wag ito tolerate or else tutuloy at tutuloy lang.
Tama.
Kailangan pa-realize sa kanya na hindi lahat ng bagay pinagseselos.
Tama. Back.
Yes. Yes, I've always wanted to do a film about an older
man
and a younger woman.
In a love story.
In a love story.
Galing, no?
It happens, eh.
It does.
It really happens, eh. Mm-mm. I have a concept for that.
Talaga?
Yes.
Star Cinema is watching.
Yes, please.
In real life, hypothetical, Joshua is not in your life.
Okay.
Mas preference mo, I mean, based on this short conversation, mas preference mo ang older men?
Yes. Mm-mm. Yes. Mm-mm. Definitely. Maturity, experience, conversation.
Right. Because I saw your reaction to Donnie, for example. Baby.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes.
Next. There.
Yes.
Bakit?
It's so fun to watch his being mysterious on screen.
Totoo.
Like you never know what he's
person.
Gonna give. Even in person, mm-hmm. you never know. Just with him, you never know.
Right. Find him sexy.
Maybe.
Okay, I'll take that. Okay. Wait, ha. Ayusin ko lang. This one. Kailangan. No, yes, maybe.
Yes.
Talaga?
Yes. I'm willing to work with him.
Okay. Tell me more.
Baka interesting yung dynamic.
Mm-hmm. Anong klaseng dynamics?
Di ko alam.
Okay.
Yes, dahil? I'm willing to work with him because I think...
Have you become friends?
Huh?
Have you become friends?
Are we friends?
Are you friends? Okay, that's better. Ako is coming from a narrative, di ba? Have you become? Ikaw, are you friends?
Di ko... Friends ba tayo? Di ko alam.
Hindi mo alam. I mean, that's a nice answer.
I'm not sure.
You're not sure.
I'm not sure.
But even if you're not friends, and even if you haven't become friends, you're willing to work with him.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
The most important lesson you learned from James Reid.
Ang tahimik na ng buhay ko dito.
Okay. Let's respect that. Okay. Okay. Here. Oh.
No.
Why not?
Eh, singer siya eh.
Ayaw mo labanan
na? Kantahan niya na lang ako.
Oh, actually. Di ba? Okay. Next.
Yes.
Bakit? PJ.
Parang lahat dito boy gusto siya maka-work. I don't know. Maybe,
another
I've always
December
wanted
thing, no?
to do a film like Pretty Woman as a coming-of-age film with either him or Papa E.
Oh, okay.
Pero I think more Papa E yun eh.
Okay.
Pretty Woman, yeah.
Okay.
But yes, Papa P.
Next.
Yes.
Ganda
I will
siguro.
Do, pero hindi leading man. Leading lady ko siya. Siya ang girl, bibigay ko sa kanya.
No, but that would be interesting.
I really wanna work with...
With Vice.
Vice. Interesting yun.
Mm-hmm.
Pang-comedy lang. Para lang malabas yung Dennis Padilla side ko. Yes. May
Ganda.
Dennis Padilla, may Marjorie.
Ganda.
Siya ang maglalabas ng Dennis Padilla ko.
But would you do a movie, halimbawa, with Vice na may pinag-aagawan kayong isang guy?
Yes.
Ganda no?
We'll do it.
Diba?
Yes.
And then my comedy somewhere.
Yes,
that would
that's
be interesting.
Fun.
Okay. There.
No na lang.
Si Riverdale boy.
Wag na lang.
Ay, talaga hindi siya type. Okay.
Cute siya pero okay lang.
Here.
Yes. Yes.
Bakit?
I think it's going to be really refreshing being I think what's nice is something like with him. Siguro nice lang yung dynamic na siguro pwede kaming both sa isang movie. Pareho akong, either ako yung bad girl, siya yung good boy, or either siya yung good
Baligtan.
Boy, ako yung good girl.
You know,
Couple
days ago, I was asked, top of mind, sino ang pinakasexing lalaki sa showbiz? Ito parang anak ko na ha. First
said,
name talaga that came to mind, Daniel Padilla. Mm-hmm. Diba? Pero ito ba, si Daniel ba, ang tipong lalaking, magsiselos pala sa lahat itong si Joshua.
Mm-hmm.
Oo. Diba? Pagsiselosan to, ano?
Ni Joshua?
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, sigurado.
Kasi nga lahat pinagsiselosan.
Oh.
Kahit ikaw tito boy, baka pagselosan ni Josh.
Sasabihin ko sana, sampaling ko siya.
Tadyakin ko yun eh.
Gusto ko maging Darna. Thanks a lot.
Once
again, invite
you.
Everybody to, you know, to watch the film.
Yes, of course, everybody. Ininbitahan ko po kayong lahat na manood ng Between Maybes and Cinemas May 15th. And sana masamahan nyo kami sa premiere night namin May 14th. SM Mega Mall Cinema 1:07 p.m.
It's always fun. It's
yes.
always fun. I end this by saying I look forward to the next one.
Yes. See you. in the next one. Sana no issue pa rin.
Wala, wala. Yun.
Yay!
But we will do yes, no, or maybe.
Okay, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Julia. Thank you,
Maraming salamat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Love ya.
Love you.
This is for Julia.
Thank you.
Flowers.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Tonight with Boy Abunda.